She is also known by her initials, MTG, is an American politician, businesswoman, and far-right conspiracy theorist, serving as a U.S. representative for Georgia's 14th Congressional District. Her family. Spouse name Perry Green. Perry graduated from the University of Georgia's Terry College of Business with a degree in accounting in 1996. The couple tied the knot in 1995. Couple have three children together. The couple have two daughters and a son. Family. With her husband. She apparently struck up a relationship with Eve while working in gyms in the Alpharetta. Her estimated net worth to be in the range of $30 to $50 million. She was born in Milledgeville, Georgia. Was born on May 27, 1974, daughter of Robert Taylor. She graduated from the South Austin High School in the Cumming, Georgia in 1992, the University of Georgia with a Bachelor of Business Administration in 1996. In statements made during 2019 and in House floor speech on February 4, 2021, in which she explained her position on gun rights and school shootings. In 2002, father sold Taylor Commercial, a general contractor based in the Alpharetta, Georgia, that he founded, to Green and her husband Perry. Her political party, Republican. By 2012, she was working as a part-time coach at the Alpharetta CrossFit Gym. In August 2013, she co-founded a CrossFit Gym, CrossFit Passion, in Alpharetta, along with the Travis, a CrossFit athlete, before leaving the business in early 2017. In 2021, she said that she became politically engaged. During the 2016 Republican presidential primaries, he was a top official of the Family America Project, a conservative group founded in January 2018. Wing originally announced her intention to run in Georgia's 7th congressional district. She instead began her campaign in the 6th district, where she resided on June 4, 2019. She is a strong supporter of former President Donald Trump. On January 4, 2021, she called for the results on the presidential election in Georgia to be decertified. She has promoted numerous far-right, supremacist, and anti-Semitic conspiracy theories, including the white genocide, conspiracy theory, QAnon, and Pizzagate. Graduated from the University of Georgia with a BBA in 1996. Republican politician who was elected to represent Georgia in the U.S. House of Representatives November 2020.